Hey, my beautifuls. Today is a crop day. We defeated the crabby pants king, and we're just watering our plants right now. They aren't quite harvestable yet, but soon they will be. They will be nice and fresh, and we will be able to do what we must with them. So let's go figure out some other things. Let's see if we can design anything, any weapons. Nothing quite yet. Got the shells, need copper ore and stone, and then we can get this pretty awesome armor set here. Let's grind out some of these pesky little weeds and mushrooms. I wonder, do I have any skills that I'm possibly missing out on? Let's go grab our monster buddy. The heck? This is how you get your monster back, guys. Just press party and bam, he's back. I wish you didn't have to press F all the time, to be quite honest. Hey there. Talk. Oh yeah, you're not slacking from work, are you? Volkatan always welcomes new people, so be sure to say hello when you meet someone. Alright. What did I want to do again? You know what? Let's go out of town and grind some stuff. Let's go on a little grindy grind mission. Five pelta logs. He wants all sorts of different logs. What logs do I have right now? I got five pelta logs right here. Got an old log. He wants five pelta logs, three sewer logs, and one silica log. All right. That is required. Oh, I want to see if there's anybody in here yet. Hey, how have you been doing? Taking care of your weapons? Fighting strong Magnus lately? Okay, I guess you don't really sell any weapons, buddy. And we're gonna go straight. So I think we can cross that area in the Pasture Falls now. Yeah, we would have to go all the way up there. So let's go and see. Such a sad sound. Can I cut that down? Okay, we don't need any more of those. Wrong area. Oh, actually, we do need to go in there. There is, stone in there that we need. Oh, what was that about? Nice, leveled up. Copper, exactly what we needed. And now we need stone. Interesting. What's this? Yellow mushroom. Inventory full. Let's see, raw meat. Okay. What's this? I think it's stone. Iron. Getting some good mushrooms here, though. I was wondering what those footsteps were. They're my Jackon. It's getting dark. Feel like my guy's gonna pass out soon. He just might, never know. No, is that the type of tree that I need, though? I don't think it is. Ooh, some heavy lag sometimes in this game. So weird. I wonder if you hear that, guys, if you hear that crackling sound. Because I do. Oh boy. I don't know what the heck that was. That was definitely not worth it. Inventory is full again. We could throw this away. Drop. Perfect. The heck? What can we drop? What can we drop is the question. We can drop this stuff right here. All of it. And it won't let us drop that. Interesting. There we go. Good stuff. I'm trying to get to the camp here before we end up passing out. Camp should be right here. Yes. Save in slot one. We are just grinding out here. What happens if I four? Oh, he doesn't like that. Different types of meats for different types of fellows. Ah, oh, and he just leveled up too. Dang. Oh, smokes. Thank you. Let's see what he says.
Oh, a customer.
Oh, a problem, tiny problem. Official opening is now, but if a customer wants, we can run one race. Quick one, fun one, exciting. What you mean? What's going on? It's fish racing. Look, fishes. And here, racetracks. A rig can't talk when they're working. Bad things happen when they talk. Jig don't have problem. Jig is me. I'm Jig. Jig not ugly like rig. So want to try? Can win many shinies if win. Win many times can swim in shinies. Which fish you want pick? Quick, give Jig answer. Blue. Now fish. Race begin. Let's see how this goes. Okay. I knew I should have picked brown. I wanted the big brown. Oh, lost. Too bad. Look, better luck next time. Want to try again? No, thanks. You can let me pass. Wait a minute. You've been flooding the area, haven't you? Why? Area need to be flood for fish racing. What? You mean it's bad? Why can't flood area? It's fish racing. Fish need water. You want fish die? Jig never unflood. Never. Ah, you want to fight? We goblin strong. You never beat us. Secret attack. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, I hate using mouse and keyboard. Ugh, move. Unless there's like a bigger one that comes out of nowhere. Yeah. What? That's actually pretty cool. Interesting. I didn't even mean for that to be completed, but okay. What's this? Ooh, great sword, eh? No, it requires level 10. I don't even know. I'm on level It's pretty cool. A big sword. Could use a better weapon, though. Temple entrance. Oh, I didn't even know how to get there. Let's go solve our basic stuff first. Ah, this is what I wanted to find originally. Combat zone. Yes, I have, actually. You gonna go in? Where the heck are you? Could have swore he went in there. Yeah, well, I guess I'll just craft them myself. Not in there either. I imagine he isn't here either. What about you, buddy? Gonna work hard today. Let's talk. I mean, I feel like, I guess I didn't bring all the stuff you need, or I don't know. I don't know. Man, I'm bored of mining. Okay, you're the miner guy. I haven't found stone yet, though. Can't harvest quite yet. Where the heck do I get 2 stone? See what I don't need. I don't need you anymore because I got the more advanced version. Need all the logs. Let's save. And see what happens real quick. Stone. I have 6 stone. What? Okay. All right, and then I do have enough to make my suit. What's the difference? This one's better. Let's craft this one. Inventory is full. Okay. Cool red armor now. I don't think I'm gonna use any of that stuff. Well, that was pretty cool, and we battled some goblins, we did some crafting. Return to Lloyd with 5 iron and 10 copper. We need to bring Lloyd more iron and copper, which is a little bit of a grind, but... And we need 5 pelta, 3 sea logs, and 1 silk log. We got more. Saw some log. We don't have the logs that he wants, though. So we gotta go looking for those. Something feels wrong. Head to the town center to find out what's going on. We'll probably end right here. And then in the next episode, we'll see what's wrong with the town. Something's going on with the town, and we gotta find out. So until next time, leave a comment, subscribe, and secret code is out.